respected special guests of this function, Professor D. Shantaram, Vice Chancellor, Dr. MGR Medical University, Chennai, and Dr. N. Ramachandran, Vice Chancellor, Periyar Maniyamma University, Tanjore. Respected editor of Mayan Kattumana Ulagam and Health and Fashion Magazine, and dear staff of the same, and dear friends who are gathered here, I wish you all a very pleasant morning. At the outset, I would wish to thank the organizing committee for three reasons. One, for giving me this golden opportunity to be on the dais with the dignitaries on the release of my doctor's directory 2013. Number two, for selecting me as one of the awardee on the doctor's category to be presented by His Excellency, the Governor of Tamil Nadu. And third, for the prestigious chance to deliver the felicitation address. Though a doctor's directory, year after year, is like old wine in a new bottle, it takes a great effort and pain to compile the addresses of various doctors of all specialities and present them in a neat, presentable manner, attractive manner. It needs appreciation. I appreciate the whole staff and editor of Health and Fashion magazine for this. Remember, all hard workers are not winners always, but every winner is definitely a hard worker. Yes, I wish the all prize awardees hard luck, hard work, good luck, and a bright future. I expect kind and encouraging words from His Excellency, the Governor of Tamil Nadu. I wish the function a grand success. Thank you, one and all.
அனைவருக்கும் அன்பான காலை வணக்கங்கள். The people centric Dayan in practicing social engineering, His Excellency Governor of Tamil Nadu, who is going to deliver the chief guest address and also presentation awards to the learned personality from both building as well as health industries, and our brother Vice Chancellor Professor Shantaram, the Tamil Nadu Dr. MGR Medical University, and my earlier speaker, founder Saravana Multi Speciality Hospital Private Limited, Madurai, Dr. P. Saravanan, and Thiru Narendra B. Dave, Thirumadi Bhavana, and organizers West Vista India Communications, and distinguished participants, awardees, press and lens media, and my dear friends. Indeed, it's a very great honor and privilege to share the platform with a personality who is very much taking the pride of being the His Excellency Governor of Tamil Nadu. We had an opportunity to get an award, Edupreneur Award, which was instituted by Times of India 2 months ago from our His Excellency. Indeed, it is a pleasure and privilege with him today. Sir, on this great occasion, by profession I am a civil engineer. I am proud to be an engineer. And of course, my brother doctor is here with me. Here, Kattumana Ulagam and Health and Fashion, Vista Communication. You know, this is a kind of a win-win situation that what country requires today. Everybody in isolation, if you work, we cannot achieve. So integration is the need of the hour. For an individual, doctors are very important because they are looking after the health of the individual. So individual by integration is India. And India health, if you look at it, infrastructure is very foremost important aspect which is taken care by the builders, engineers and technocrats. So this is where here, this organizers identified these two groups, who is look after the lives in India, who looks after the life of the health of the country. So that's where my appreciation and, you know, accolades to the organizers for having organized such a program. Sir, at this juncture, I want to make three major aspects in the sense we are to work jointly. We have to work with collaboratively and we must have a partner with each other because everybody has got their own strength. But when you integrate it, that cannot be matched with anybody. This is what even Periyar, even all the great stalwarts in this part of the country said, integration of people, bringing the peoples towards the development of the society. So this is where I come from, the Periyar Maniyamma University as a Vice Chancellor. We believe in corporate social responsibility. Lot of luminaries are here. Now this is a buzzword, corporate social responsibility. Even I believe this communication India also, they are working with the corporate social responsibility. We are ready to work with you. You know, we the academicians, we the professional institutions want to go with industry and health. So this is where the joint and collaborative research is very much essentially required at this point of time. And then further, if you see the present challenge in the country is bringing a technical manpower. So by 2020, as per the statistics says, 500 million populations are required. This is not for India alone. This is for the entire world. But where the young and youth and English-speaking youth are available in the whole world is available only in India. So you, the great partners in building the nation, possibly you must associate institutions, like-minded institutions with us. And it be it a health science or be it an engineering or technology, if you jointly work, certainly it is possible to make a win-win situation. So on this great day, I congratulate all the awardees. I appreciate the organizers for having given an opportunity for us to share this platform. Whatever way, in whatever manner in future, you feel that Periyar Maniyamma University would join you for making the nation building, we'll be with you. Thank you very much for having given an opportunity, sir. Thank you very much. One second.
Namaste. Respected His Excellency, the Governor of Tamil Nadu, Dr. N. Ramachandran, Vice Chancellor, Periyar Maniyamma University, Tanjavur, Dr. Saravanan, Founder, Saravana Multispeciality Hospitals, Narendra Dave, Editor, and Babna, the Founder, Vista India, distinguished guests, members of the print and electronic media, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me a great pleasure to be here today on the occasion of presenting of Mayan Awards and the launch of the My Doctors Directory. Vista India started in 2000 as the first multicolored neighborhood magazine, Adyar Infotainment, has grown in strength over the years and has made a mark in the media world as a responsible magazine today. The Mayan Kattumana Ulagam provides information to the architects, to the builders, to the interior designers and the decorators, and its bi-monthly magazine on health and fashion focuses on fitness, fashion, food and health. When health is absent, wisdom cannot realize itself, heart cannot be seen, strength cannot be executed, and the wealth is useless. Non-communicable diseases today are increasing at a rapid rate in epidemic proportion due to faulty lifestyles, affecting the population in the most productive years, especially at a time when India is making great strides in the economic front and poised to become the youngest working nation in the world. And this magazine is striving hard to educate people to prevent these preventable non-communicable diseases. All of us should realize that for the pleasure of one organ, that is tongue, we are putting so many organs at the risk of damage. As a diabetologist, I realize how much wrong food can affect the human body. Food be thy medicine and medicine be thy food. We should all resist from taking foods what our great grandmothers won't recognize as food. And it is such foods that occupy the shelves of the supermarkets today and the restaurants. you should stay away from this thing. Today's world is not only full of opportunities, but also challenges for the youth to perform better. Competition is not only among individuals, but also among the organizations and countries to excel the products, which translates into higher stress for the managers affecting their health. And this is compounded by the lifestyle changes, which necessitates even a retired person to work. And this alone, this again is compounded by our environmental pollution and the nature challenges to the medical fraternity during various health issues. Medicine is a dynamic science with expanding knowledge, branching into specialities and subspecialities, making it difficult for a common man to know the right place and the right doctor to go. Hence, there is a need for a doctor's directory. It is highly commendable that India Vista has launched this My Doctor's Directory in Chennai, the health capital of India. I am sure this directory will be ready recognized for those people from across the world who make a beeline to our city as Chennai efforts of world care at affordable price for all sections of the people. I congratulate India Vista for bringing out this thing. My warm congratulations to the award winners. Thank you all.
Tamil Nadu Dr. MGR Medical University. Dr. N. Ramachandran, Vice Chancellor, Periyar Maniyamman University. Thiru Narendra B. Dave, Editor. Dr. P. Saravanan, Founder of Saravana Multi-Specialty Hospitals, Distinguished Emeritus, Staff, Members of Mayan, Kartumana, Kulagam, and Health and Fashion Magazine, recipient of awards, friends from media, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure to present the Mayan Awards instituted by Vista India to facilitate event persons in the construction industry, launched by Doctors Directory, and address this distinguished gathering here today. At the outset, I congratulate Vista India for coming forward to institute the Mayan Awards. Its contribution towards promotion of healthcare and innovation, and to facilitate and motivate achievers, deserves commendation. Bhagavad Gita says, "A gift is pure when it is given from the heart to the right person, at the right time, and at the right place. And when we expect nothing in return." The selection of awardees should be genuine, and they should bring more credit to the award. This should really serve the purpose for which an award is instituted. Today, rapid industrialization has led more and more people migrate to Chennai in search of employment. This has led to spreading of dwelling units, business establishments, factories and industries to the outskirts of Chennai. The changing climatic conditions have cautioned us to preserve and protect our environment. We have been following a path of taking into consideration the needs of the present generation only. It is high time we lead a total eco-friendly life and preserve and pass the richness of the nature and its resources to the future generations. We should not compromise the ability of future generations to meet their needs. Climate change has an enormous effect on the livelihood of the people. The Indian Network for Climate Change Assessment, in its report released in November 2010, warns of impacts such as rise in sea level, increase in cyclonic intensity, reduced crop yield in rain-fed crops, stress on livestock, etc. This indicates a need for urgent and immediate action plan to reduce vulnerability and the adverse impacts of climate change and in enhancing adaptive capacity through sector-specific interventions and efforts. We owe a lot to the Mother Nature. Preserving and conserving a healthy environment is necessary. Introduction of green building concepts is the need of the day. Implementation of environment-friendly projects and living in harmony with nature should be taken as our prime agenda. The present media gained prominence among its readers and viewers through their commitment to social causes. I congratulate Vista India for its contribution to the social causes and for its initiatives to build a healthy environment. I commend Vista India for its dedication in promotion of health and hygiene among the people. I am sure the institution of awards to recognize the eminent personalities will also be a source of inspiration to the young architects and persons in the construction industry. Health is a significant concept for human happy living. Fashion and lifestyle have an added dimension to the human life. I congratulate the Vista India for sensitizing the people and the need for leading a happy and healthy life free from diseases. I convey my warm felicitations to the Thiru Narendra B. Dave, editor, the reporters and staff of Vista India, and to the recipients of awards. I wish the Vista India all success in its endeavors. My greetings to you all. Jai.